be no longer one to be freed.
The test subject had his abdominal organs removed. The doctor was cutting and trying to place the organs back. They were not painful anymore. They ate their own flesh, ripped their own organs out. I looked at his eyes and his mouth curled into a smile.
Thank you.